My best friend Chad, his name is Chelsea now. He's wearing dresses and taking hormones. But I fully support her journey because I owe Chad a lot of money. I don't owe Chelsea
I don't like girls that are loud in bed. I know this one girl, she'll scream as soon as you lock the door. It's weird, sometimes after women can bleed from their wrists.
My mom and I were really close. We used to get drunk together all the time, actually. But we grew apart, like, once I was born.